I hate my life.
But now, he's just found a way out.